Hi, I'm Blake Golliher, Field CTO at VAST Data, and I'm excited to take you on a tour of VAST SyncEngine, our latest innovation for bringing data into the VAST Data AI operating system. SyncEngine was built to solve the challenge many organizations still face: how to migrate and unify data that's scattered across different systems and make it accessible to AI workflows. We make that process simple, automated, and scalable. What kind of systems? Well, S3 buckets and large-scale file systems to start with, but coming very soon to support for things like Confluence, Google Drive, and many more. It's going to be very exciting. SyncEngine is a distributed system made up of a control plane and a fleet of independent workers. The control plane coordinates everything, while the workers do the actual work, the discovering, scanning, moving of data. You can organize your migrations using labels, and each worker pulls jobs based on those labels. We've also included a web UI and a CLI, for those so inclined, for easy management, and a Grafana dashboard so you can monitor performance in real time. Let me show you how it works. First, I deploy the control plane. It runs in containers and can be deployed on Docker, Kubernetes, Podman, anything. It installs quickly. I'll start by setting up a control node. It's just a matter of pulling down the deployment script, pulling out the latest package, and letting it run. Once that's up, I'll open the web UI, where I'll create my first connector. In this case, I'm pointing it to an S3 compatible object store as my source. I'll paste in the access keys, the endpoint, and we're good to go. Next, I'll configure the destination to be a bucket on VAST. I have the credentials, verify access to the target bucket, and now with both the source and destination set up, we can now create a migration job. Each migration is tied to a label. Think of a label as a way to group related jobs. Maybe you're pulling from multiple S3 buckets or syncing both object and file data across a VAST fleet. Labels help you scale across different use cases. I'll create a label called Moving Data to VAST. Select my source and destination, choose the source and target buckets, and schedule it to run every hour. Now that job is ready, but I haven't deployed any workers, so let's do that now. Over my terminal, I've got two machines ready. SyncEngine Worker can run on just about anything, from a tiny 2-CPU VM to a 96-core bare metal monster. With SyncEngine, the speed of migration is limited by the hardware. Need to move multiple petabytes in a day? No problem. In my case, I have some systems with a lot of cores, fast networking, lots of memory. I want this to go fast. I'll launch one worker using 80 threads, point at the control plane, migration label, and it starts pulling jobs immediately, as you can see. Within a few seconds, we can see it working. The Grafana dashboard shows throughput ramping up and to the right. This one worker alone is already hitting 11 gigabytes per second. But let's make things more interesting. I'll deploy a second worker, also with 80 threads. And just like that, throughput jumps to 21 gigabytes per second. That's the beauty of SyncEngine. It scales linearly. If we wanted to go even bigger, we could deploy 10, 20, more workers easily, just a few commands. After a few minutes, the system has already moved over 6 terabytes of data. We've copied more than 130,000 files and scanned more than 170,000 total. Grafana shows the job progressing smoothly and eventually the migration completes successfully. Looking at the final report, we averaged 146 files per second and 18 gigabytes per second of throughput. Everything wrapped up cleanly and quickly. That's SyncEngine, a simple, powerful, and scalable way to move your data to the VAST Data AI operating system so it's ready for your next-gen AI workflows. Thanks for watching, and watch this space for our next installment, where we'll show you even more goodies. Thanks. Bye.